Cold fluid enters through an inlet port at the bottom of the fixed plate. Hot fluid enters through an inlet port at the top.